My name is Kate, and I'm majoring in microbiology and environmental studies. Microbiology is the study of living organisms that are microscopic. Microbes are everywhere.
The paper we've chosen to present is titled Targeted Anti-Cancer Effects.
Today in molecular genetics, my group is presenting on new developments in cancer treatment.
So it looked pretty successful as a cancer treatment.
This is tobacco.
I met Dr. Alfano because he's the advisor for the microbiology program, and through talking to him I learned that he had an opening in his lab and they're studying plant-microbe interactions. It was something that really interested me, and I was really excited to get to be a sophomore and work in a lab and do experiments and have some involvement in research. So I worked with Panya Kim, and she's a graduate student here in Dr. Alfano's lab.
In my
Together, we do research in plant-microbe interaction, and I learned the technique of making protein gels and running PCRs and growing plants. So our relationship's really close, too, and I learn a lot from her. I studied abroad at Otago University in Dunedin, New Zealand. I think it really connected the dots for me that I've chosen the right major, and I definitely need to continue on the path of environmental microbiology because I am really passionate about the environment and climate change and protecting what the natural resources that we have.
When are we going to have elections?
I'm the president of UNL Microbiology Club, and that is a club that meets once a month throughout the semester, and it's open to all students, anybody who's interested in microbiology.
We focus on life beneath our feet.
And it's really student-run, so whatever their interests are how we focus what activities we do in the club. Nebraska was a great choice for me because it's a Big Ten university and it's a great value, and I feel like I'm getting a solid education that will prepare me well for my future. There's a lot that you can do with a microbiology degree. Everything from working for the government, the FDA, the USDA, medical school. You could be a dentist, a vet. You can go into research, teach. The options are endless because microbes are everywhere.